hours like the place is ours. My place or yours, is what she says, like, you sure? I never got your name, but she interrupts and says, my name is Danger.
Let's work the back mount position. Good job. Hold him down, that's right. Nice work. Let's keep doing that. Let's keep that up. Keep training like that, and he still can't catch to you.
I heard you talk a line of trash around the cameras for the media attention. Now it's time for you to boss up. I don't care who I'm against on the roster. Watch me work. I've trained too hard and I know my worth. You've been looking for a problem now, standing right in front of you. The only question now is who can hold they turn. When I Babylon, it'll be Babylon. So you'll get trampled on and it will travel on. Came to take you out, don't care who put you on. A lot of people on my hit list, you could be one. I ain't worried about the negatives that could be done. Blame confidence, my accomplishments. I've been looking for a challenger to conquer since. I got him on the fence about his next attempt.
You are incompetent, we are the competition. You're just a counterfeit, I don't need compliments. I just need ammunition, get knocked off the continent. I am so positive that this is costing us too much. I'm bossing up. If you are costing us, you can get tossed down into a pit. There is no options, you can get ripped. They told me to quit, they told me to give it up. But I decided to live it up. I act like my house isn't big enough. You never get rid of us. Ask for a little, get carried away. You can get knocked and then carried away. My attitude varies by day. Life is a bitch, and we got married today.
I know I'll be undefeated. Stacking wins, stacking dough, undefeated, defeated. Everybody only want me for the crown. But I never lose and never let you down.
I want to see submissions only today. Go out there and tap him out. There we go, almost have it. You're giving him too much space. There we go. Way to work for it. The fight's coming soon. We gotta see improvements. I want you to finish today. Submissions only. You gotta hold that tighter. There we go. There we go. Let's work for that. Perfect. Ooh, so close. Keep working. Let's submit him from the back. Nice position. Hold that. Oh, just about had it. Go again. Position before submission. There we go. Good. Good. Keep going. That's it. Nice work. Ooh, so close. I want to see you set up submissions from the back. Nice position. Shift a little bit. There we go. That's how you get a submission. Perfect. You almost had it. So close. Today, we're focused on submissions only. Get out there and get after it. Beautiful submission work. Keep working. Nice transition. Good submission. That's it. Way to work for the submission. You almost got it. Go again. All right, on the back now. Let's work on your submissions. Let's work for that submission. There we go. Good work. Keep going. On the back, I want to see submissions. There we go, squeeze in that position. Good. Nice, let's pull that. Beautiful setup, good job. Work. Let's see submissions from the back. Way to set up that submission. Nice work. Good submission. Almost had it. Go again. Let's take the back and submit him. Right there. Pop your hips. Come on, work there. Submissions only from the back. There we go. Way to work for it. Good. Ooh, close. Let's focus on those submissions from the back. Great position. Let's get that submission now. That's it. Work for that submission. There we go. Way to work for it. That was close. Remember, position before submission. That's the way the back works. Beautiful setup. There we go. Let's work for that. That's it. Nice work. Oh, we gotta go. Let's go. Keep it up. There we go. That's how you get a submission. Let's submit him from the back. Almost there. Keep squeezing. Nice transition. Good submission. Almost had it.
These hoes on their mouth, are these hoes out of shape? Can you stop with all the subs? Bitch, I ain't Cardi B, Cardi B, been on the chart.
HOP, bet on me, you gon' see, ain't no thing, bitch, I'm on.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Yeah, at 18, HOP, bet on me, prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Yeah, homie G, the code MC, rolling deep to your vicinity.
Yeah.
I just had an epiphany, I don't know what it did to me, but I'm hoping the devil doesn't get into me.
Yeah.
Still a beast, hoops, it is me, it's finna be off the chain with a brand new delivery.
Yeah.
Try to get in my way, the feeling, the rage, just sit in my brain, and then I blast you to smithereens. Please, I'll be damned if I'm thrown on the back burner. Maniac purging, a rap server, the cat burglar who be committing mass murder. That's word of the G-O-D, the game from the P-O-V. Begging, they bleed on knees, I'll be no peace, the D-O-G, I feed on beats. Wanna die, they can lean on me. No bill with us. You pee, I done built it up. You wishing you was on the field with us. I'm the ill, no deal, look at me grill. With me, then I will erupt. Still, we must remain calm.
Yeah.
Napalm in my dang bomb. I'm a dark villain like Lace Bond, an Akon with a cape on. It ain't fun, you can't run. This is a horror flick, your life is based on.
I ain't gonna say that I'm running shit. That's the shit every rapper saying. Think about just going and look at the bank account. I just don't have enough patience to take it out. This hate now, I don't suffer from no paper drought. Always win is my favorite route. My whole life, I just lay it out. Being around me's a blessing, so boy, you should take a bow. Look,
I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Take a look, take a look.
Watch me.
I'm gonna shut shit down.
Watch me.
I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me.
Check me out, check me out.
Watch me.
Bitch, kick it through the door.
Let's go. 818, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing, bitch, I'm on.
Bitch, kick it through the door.
Yeah, 818, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Coming up, said he can't go far.
Shit.
I cut through like a relay go-kart.
Whoa.
I give it to you like a B-Day postcard. Killing shit with my DJ Romar.
Yeah, yeah.
You know you made it when they claim you overrated. Flow slang cultivated way, way back in the golden ages. Now I got hoes from here to Copenhagen like, man, you don't even know where that's at. Backpacks, I'm a class act, the Mad Max. I'm mental hazmat, looking for a jackass to spaz at. I'm turning you to my lab rats. Hashtag, you man, got a dome piece with a nut and a old school man. Don't care what code you in. I'm AWOL like a D-Trump's new plan. I'll be giving you some more action, more thrashing, old fashioned, hope, throat slashing. Hitting you harder than a collision with a semi. The windshield busting and you throw past me. I'm the maniac and no addict, nomadic, toe tagging. Oh, that's my dick, you should. I don't really give a fuck about your feelings. You can cry me a river because I'm a dog and you know that shit.
Clearly, there's a devil on my shoulder with an angel, but they don't go back and forth. We are all in agreement and knowing just what I am rapping for. Just horse, give me ass galore. That's all I'm asking, Lord. I can fit the women inside of my black Accord and we can speed through the night, unless I crash, of course. I may need to see a psychiatric ward, so let's go.
I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me.
Take a look, take a look.
Watch me.
Shut shit down.
Watch me.
I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me.
Check me out, check me out.
Watch me.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Let's go. At 18, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing, bitch, I'm on.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Yeah, at 18, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone. I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Yeah, yeah.
Better tell these hoes I'm kicking through the door.
everyone. I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC Minute.
It came as a shock to the MMA community when this fighter left his longtime gym recently. But that surprise was nothing compared to the reaction felt around the globe when he agreed to fight his longtime training partner in a compelling matchup in the world-renowned Octagon.
That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
And coming up next, our main event, a matchup for the UFC middleweight division title.
Sway Wally means I follow policies. Always give a game every time she me. Shoot blanks, but you gotta.
So here he is, the number one middleweight contender, getting set for this 185-pound title fight. He believes this title shot should have come a long time ago, but he has let bygones be bygones. The focus now, unseating the champion in dominant fashion and starting a new middleweight legacy of his own. 25 minutes or fewer away from becoming the new champion. We'll see how he performs tonight.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
So, Joe, we have arrived at our final order of business, the UFC middleweight championship fight, as the champ makes his walk to the Octagon, brimming with confidence. And why not, given the way his last title defense went? We'll see if he can come through with another one here tonight against a challenger and number one contender many believe right now could be the best guy in the world.
This is his first world title defense, and they say that you are not the champion unless you defend your title at least once. So this is his opportunity to not just win the world title, but defend it and become legitimate in the eyes of the connoisseurs.
Tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Rockhold is 15 years the elder. The rest is nearly identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 39 wins, 7 losses. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Santa Cruz, California. Presenting the challenger, Luke Rockhold. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 19 wins, no losses. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Detroit, Michigan, USA, ladies and gentlemen, the reigning, defending UFC middleweight champion, the Chosen One.
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners.
This is a fight that we have been looking forward to for a long time and is about to take place right now. I'm very excited.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC middleweight championship is on the line. All right, so here we go with round
two. Oh, he's hurt! He's hurt!
Oh! Rockhold gets up, but he looks dazed and confused.
Big shots! He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, big left.
Wow! Oh. Up to his feet.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding. Huge block there.
There's a nice kick.
And he connects the touch there. Oh!
Nice takedown. He's got the back.
At long last, some separation here. Oh, massive kick. Didn't see that one coming.
Wow.
He's in trouble right now.
Huge right hand!
Oh! He's down!
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yes, sir. It goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout. Near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight.
Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
And there is the UFC middleweight king. Best fighter in the world at 185 pounds. What a knockout he turned in here tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 26 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
And still the king of the 185-pounders. There he is, the undisputed UFC middleweight champion after the knockout tonight in his title defense. And that's got to feel pretty good. There were a lot of people backing the number one contender coming in here tonight. But he certainly muted all of that noise and then some. The celebration is on in the corner. Congratulations to the reigning defending, still undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world.
Death, killing our patience of breath. We are the pain you can trust. Trumpet at work, hooking up curses and slurs. In a mush, I can be famous for blaming you. Naming my way through the brush. There was no training or taming or meeting my
brush. I'm Megan O'Levy, and this is your UFC Minute. As a fighter's wins begin to add up, the pressure to maintain momentum becomes a major factor. To win in the UFC isn't easy. To do it as many times in a row as this middleweight standout has is a remarkable feat that has this fighter on the verge of even more big things in the world-renowned octagon as he prepares for his latest battle in mixed martial arts Ultimate Proving Ground. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
Oh, yeah. Astronaut. Yeah. Drug your money, I'm dripping in it. Aston Martin, I'm whipping in it. Chicken too specific. 10 black whips, I'm too consistent. 10 right firing, bitch. Tell me if I'm too persistent. Firing all my baby models. I just bought a brand new bitch. I need a power turn. Whoa. I'm out of the M. I need a power turn. Whoa. You need to get it on film. Whoa, whoa. I'm about to push me away. Wait. You won't catch me in the gym. I'm about to push me some weight. You won't catch me in the gym. I'm about to push me some moolah. But you ain't gonna owe me no checks. I don't care if you're my daddy. What? Bitch, I'ma cut off your neck. We rockin' BBs and S's. That's yeah. When they get a little crowded. My chains, they fight for attention. My neck, they get a little rowdy. I'm doing my thistle. I work me the.
fix. 10 black whips, I'm too consistent.
I'm too
consistent. 10 right firing, bitch. Tell me if I'm too persistent.
Firing.
All my baby members. I just bought a brand new bitch.
I need a power to turn.
Whoa.
I'm out of the M. I need a power to turn.
You
need to get this on film.
Whoa, whoa.
I'm about to push me away.
Wait.
You gon' catch me in the gym.
I'm
about to push me some weight.
Wait.
You gon' catch me in the gym.
Why you be licking the foul?
Whoa.
I put in hundreds of pounds.
Whoa, whoa.
We about to roll up some Frank.
Yeah.
We about to roll up some loud.
Yeah.
You better stay in your lane.
Yeah.
I'm swerving all over the map.
Yeah.
I got a pan of mania with a little pretty face all in my lap.
Yeah.
I let it go to Zach Fields Avenue, run up some laps.
I swear.
Sometimes I go to Chanel and I sit in that bitch like it's a trap.
Yeah.
Rolex on my bando.
Boy
George, bring the ammo. I spit the M.O. endo. Put it on an 18-wheeler.
Read up.
Jamming and rapping finesse.
Talk to her.
I go beyond for the scroller.
Edit up.
Freezing the ice out your chest.
Talk to her.
You looking just like a doula.
Yeah.
Edit all up on the iPad.
Edit up.
Talk to the plug on the car phone.
Talk to her.
Went to Miami and read up.
Fire.
Rovers.
Push.
Throw your money, I'm dripping in it.
Aston Martin, I'm whipping in it.
Chicken too specific.
10 black whips, I'm too consistent.
I'm too
consistent. 10 my firing, bitch.
Firing.
Tell me if I'm too persistent.
Firing.
All my baby
firing.
Members.
I just bought a brand new bitch.
I need a power to turn.
Whoa.
I'm out of the M. I need a power to turn.
Hold up.
You need to get this on film.
Whoa, whoa.
I'm about to push me away.
Wait.
You gon' catch me in the gym.
Catch me in the gym.
I'm about to push me some weight.
Wait.
You gon' catch me in the gym.
Catch me in the gym.
I'm about to water with me.
Get it up.
So I can f a bag.
Fuck up a
I'm about to cop me a Mazda.
Cop me a
I'm about to cop me a Jag.
Cop me a
I done made 21 million.
21.
I got a secret your stack.
Secret.
I done made 21 million.
What?
I had to rent up a sack.
I ran up a
sack. I'm about to twerk them numbers.
Twerk.
About to go give me a 100.
Yeah.
I done went gram for gram.
Gram.
I done been working 100.
Working 100.
I made a fair amount.
A fair amount.
Stunted, I doubled my digits.
I doubled it.
Just know that Pluto is hungry.
Pluto.
Like when I work the midget.
I work the
midget. I'm original game member.
Original.
I'm not a new addition.
Yeah.
They ain't gonna never be able to see. I'm about to make them a minute. Everywhere I go, it's DG.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna shine for the city.
Shine.
Everywhere I go, it's fire.
Like I'm gonna take out the ceiling.
Take out the ceiling.
Throw your money, I'm dripping in it.
Aston Martin, I'm whipping in it.
Chicken too specific.
10 black whips, I'm too consistent.
10 my firing bitches.
Tell me if I'm too persistent.
Firing.
All my baby members.
Firing.
I just bought a brand new bitch.
I need a power to turn.
Whoa.
I'm out of the M.
I need a power to turn.
Hold up.
You need to get this on film.
Whoa, whoa.
I'm about to push me away.
Wait.
You gon' catch me in the gym.
You gon' catch me in the gym.
I'm about to push me some weight.
Wait.
You gon' catch me in the gym.
You gon' catch me in the gym.
job. Way to avoid those strikes. You look like a world champion in there.
Shoulder, devil on my case, but my anxiety I can't escape. I feel alive, but something strange. I'm scarred for life, but where's the pain? Recognize your face, forgot your name. People come and go, that's a common thing. Playing the game, people will change. You think you know someone, they probably fake. People will lie straight to your face. Look in the mirror, they can't relate. Neither can I. I'm out of place. I trust myself. People can wait. Despite it all, my faith remains. Jesus was crucified. Nobody changed.
And coming up next, our main event, a matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. Looking to become the UFC middleweight champion of the world, here he is, the number one middleweight contender. For a long time, this man has been one of the best 85ers in the world, but this title fight eluded him. It is here right now. He is healthy. He is smack dab in the middle of his prime, and he believes he is the best 85er in the world and is out to prove just that tonight and walk away with 12 pounds of UFC gold.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
So So here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world. This man ubiquitously regarded as the top 85er at present. Some people believe this is the greatest middleweight of all time. He certainly does, and he has goals even beyond that. He wants to be one of the greatest mixed martial arts athletes of all time, and in order to preserve that goal, this is a title defense, simply put, that he's got to have.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Now our tail of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. So more than 15 years, the gap in age between these two fighters, with some differences in height, but big differences in reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC middleweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a wrestler with a professional record of 27 wins, 11 losses.
He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Fort Worth, Texas, presenting the challenger, Johnny Big Rig Hendricks. And now introducing the champion.
This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 20 wins, no losses.
He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Detroit, Michigan, USA, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, the Chosen One.
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back.
This is a fight that we have been looking forward to for a long time and is about to take place right now. I'm very excited.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. All right, here we go. The wait is over. The UFC's 185-pound title is up for grabs right here, right now. All right, so here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC champion out of the red corner. Many of you remember his title defense not all that long ago.
Oh! Oh, head kick!
Well, really nice to see this fighter land on a main card and land on the poster. A lot of fighters talk about finally getting on that fight poster. He looks pretty good on there, too. But here he is on the marquee, highest profile spot.
Oh, nice!
The canvas is shaking as he slams him down.
Good scramble.
Establishing the jab here. Throwing that jab now again. The fighter evades.
Oh, both men exchange.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Big body punch. And he reverses position.
Oh, nice job here staying busy off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom. And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups. Wow! Oh! in and secures the takedown.
Perfectly timed sweep. He's going to try to take the back, I think. It appears that he's going to attack with a submission. Yep, here he goes. And there he's free. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Oh, beautiful, beautiful right hand by the champion.
We'll see what he does here. He postures up and lands to the head.
Still working this ground and pound. Good punches. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Oh, and reversed. Good control, postures up. He's looking for a submission. He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. He's got that arm bar locked up. Throw the leg over the face. This arm bar is very tight. He may have to tap any second now.
Oh. All right, now.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC Middleweight Championship is on the line. Well, what a championship outing it was for him the last time around. A win by knockout, and that really set this division on fire. A lot of people are paying attention to this guy right now. He is sort of creeping into the mainstream Conor McGregor style a little bit. No!
Back up.
Well, some people wondered at times if this fighter would ever make his way to the main card. Well, here he is, and rightfully so. He was at the photo shoot earlier this week. He's on the poster for the first time. This is a fighter who deserved his spot on the marquee. Now he has it, Joe Rogan. Let's see what he can do.
He clipped him.
So both guys landing it well here. Good action, Owen.
That's a nice clean shot.
He moves right into that uppercut, Joe. That is not a good look and not something that he can afford to do here moving forward.
It's in. He's deep. He's going to clasp the hands together. Big kick to the head. He's stunned. He rocked
like it did stun him a little bit.
He's got to be careful here.
Yeah,
he's in trouble. First.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is, and that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold a little bit. He didn't have a chance to warm up, but that is a huge result for him here tonight, and on the other side, he didn't take much damage. So, big, big win for him here tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levigne has called a stop to this contest at 1:24 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC.
Bro, I don't wanna be social, bro. And you can't tell me about name or role. Don't care for your name or role. And you can't
were right in the thick of the trouble in Lewisham, but also went to Catford, Bromley and Clapham Junction.
Right now it looks like they're in the future for young people. That's how I see it. Because the government, they're not helping no one out except for the rich people. They don't care for us, they just leave us on the blocks to do whatever we do.
I don't want to live on. Don't listen to my visions, way nigger than being in a hood with Boomer. Catching, slipping, tricks, sipping, till I feel my head spinning. Got about that, just this thinking. I don't want to know no one's business. Real criminals ain't no witness. What you really think this is? Can't tell me nothing, cause I'm a lonely soldier. Don't make me and my Cody's roll up, so hold up. Don't be thinking, they know me, just took what they told you. Keep it away so they wanna get closer. Don't tell me nothing, cause
we gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
Now I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called him Aunt Live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw his set up anyway, go. He's just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood. He studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride with 10. Corey was his right hand man, his mother up north. She was busting checks with the wrong. Pops and he's in, he just want him some strong liquor. Lose the attitude, he miserable. For years he tried to get a liquor too. Mom's begging he finished school, but nonsense he getting too. Aunt met Corey when they was kids with innocence. Aunt hated his dad around, cause dad was militant. Corey found a holder pass, so cash they could triple it, double it, stack it all. Corey ain't never wanna spend. Aunt was blowing money fast, big Meechin when he shot, flash shot, body wrapped in diamonds, necklace in the watch. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate
living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate
living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. And Corey set up a trap. Fiends in and out of that.
In and out.
No mask, stocking cap. They robbed him, but he got it back. Six in the morning with baggies on him was a way of life. Streets to teach you quick, ain't nothing free. Pay the price, hey. Eviction notice in the kitchen. Your bitches stay the night.
Right,
Corey had the sour in. Ain't with Yola. Got kicked out his mom's crib. She found a couple boulders. Locked up with killers up north. He rubbed a couple shoulders. Corey told Ant on the VI, the block was changing. Ant told Corey, be grateful, freedom's amazing.
Word.
3.5 light bill. And stayed in drama, he was light-skinned. Outside before you was typing. No MySpace, Corey and Ant had butter rocking. The other young from the block just love to watch him. Couple haters, but nothing major. They knew the streets. Called Corey, made him take off that new Philippe. Corey took it on the chin. He wasn't new to beef. Now killers kill you for talking, all you gotta do is speak. That's a man down. Ant told Corey had a fam round. And keep on shitting on you until your pants brown. They hustle low, so much evidence that can't found. Corey got nervous whenever they spun that fan round. They snatched him and he talked about the way he got it.
Rat.
Broke the code, I was snitching, it ain't no way around
no
it.
Way.
They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate him.
Living in a two-bedroom apartment.
Right.
No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate him.
Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it.
Hey, yo, East. It's your man Nas Esco. Keep doing what you do. Peace be unto you, my young brother, young king.